गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस साइंस 6th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर द सेकंड चैप्टर, दैट इज द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फूड। ऑलरेडी यू हैव लर्न अबाउट दैट डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स व्हाट आर द प्रेजेंट इन द फूड, दैट इज न्यूट्रिएंट्स, और दैट इज जनरली वी हैव टोल्ड कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, प्रोटीन, फैट्स, मिनरल्स, विटामिंस। बट विद दिस some nutrients are there, but that is what, that is one is water and one is fiber. Although this nutrients are does not give that nutritive value, but it is very essential for the human body or for the body to do the different functions. So you know the students, what are the water, what is the fibers, water is very essential for us. Yes, without water we cannot exist or we cannot survive our life. So water is very essential, and same like it, one is fiber. Fiber we are getting from the food also, and it is also very essential, but it does not give that a nutritive value. So let us discuss about that. What is the roughest, or what is that fibers, and what is the water, we will discuss, and how it is essential for us, we will discuss. Let us see fiber. It is also known as roughest. Other name of that this fiber is roughest. It has no nutritive value. This roughest or that it is fibers have no nutritive. How like fats, minerals or vitamins or carbohydrates, proteins, these are giving us nutritive values. How much energy or how much that this one they do not give that a nutritive value, but it is very essential for the our digestion. It gives more help or it is helping to the function of that digestion. Okay, it is very important in the process of digestion. This fiber is helping for the digestion. The fiber that we eat is called diet fiber. Whatever the all fibers, not what we are eating, that fibers, that is called as what the name, diet fiber. Okay friends, so what is the function, we'll see that one, sir. It helps to prevent the constipation. The constipation means whenever someone wound ovary, okay, and it is like a small, like some small insect, like antiseptic, it is fillings. So it will prevent that. If you have fibers, then it will help you. It assists the process of digestion. Means whenever we are eating that foods, it will help for the digestion. That means whatever the foods, if you have known that fibers capability, you have to, you cannot be digested. It will be digested, but it won't be freely. It helps to get rid undigested food. Whatever that undigested food, it will come outside. Okay, it will throw the food to push to the outside. So next, friends, these are the fibers. Generally, we will get this, and it will help to the digestion, and it helps to the prevent the constipation, and it helps to remove that undigested food. So it is the about the fiber. But what is that? Another one is also nutrients, but it does not give that nutritive value. That is called as a water. So what is that water? It helps to move substance within the body. Friends, this is very essential for all living organisms. Without water, we cannot survive our life. So for daily life, per day, for a human or for a healthy person, it is needs 3 to 4 liters water. Okay, so it helps to move substance with the body. Whatever that our circulatory systems are there, by that way, that water is taking and translating or moving one place to another through the body or through the water. It helps to absorb nutrients from the food. Whatever the nutrients we are getting from the food, it absorbs through that water. It is reaching to the different organ or different cells of the body. It helps in the throwing out waste such as urine and sweat from the body. Ajay, suppose you have in the day more times, 2, 3 times or 4 times you are going toilet, or that urine, it is, what are that urine? It is more, whatever the waste material, that means poisonous things in our body, it will come out through water. Okay, it is mixing with the water, like phosphorus, like that some urea, that some very poisonous. If it will stay in the body, then it will be more harmful for the body. So whatever the reactions are taking place, the waste things, the urea things, all that it will filter and through the with the water it will come out. Okay, and same like it with sweat also, it will come salty if it will come out. It helps to maintain a constant body temperature. In our body, some reactions due to that, whenever we are taking the foods, carbohydrates and whatever that, it will be take that reactions. Then after the body temperature, outside temperature, it will be controlled. Okay, it will maintain that the body temperature. Who? That the water. Okay, students. So this all the things you should write on your notebook and read this all the points and remember. Okay, and we will see that next things on the next video. Okay, thank you all of you.